Never cease to ask. And again, in my spirit, I just sense that if you are suffering cancer, if you've been given a death sentence by the doctor, whatever it is, we're going to sing this thing over you. We're going to sing these words straight from the Word of God. God is fighting for us. I hate cancer. I hate cancer. In Jesus' name. And so we stand up, amen, and in the name of Jesus, not in our own strength, but in the name of Jesus, sickness has to flee, it has to bow down to the name of Jesus. We declare the finished work of Christ in his place. We declare
I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind. 'Cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to break. Declaring there is hope and there is freedom, I speak Jesus.
Your name is power, your name is healing, your name is life. Break every stronghold, shine through the shadows, burn like a fire. I just want to speak the name Jesus over fear and all anxiety. To every soul held captive by depression, I speak Jesus.
is such an honor to be standing here today with so many different people, different walks of life, different backgrounds, different ages. We come from different countries. But there's one thing I've seen worship do over the many years I've been leading worship, whether it is in Asia, whether where this song has come from in Africa. I've got a big piece of my heart lives in Africa. You see worship come like an arrow and divides, it goes past all those denominational barriers, all those age barriers, musical preference barriers. And when it starts to exalt the name of Jesus, and you know, worship gives us handles. It gives us a way to grab hold of the Word of God so that we can find ourselves soaring above any circumstance. So when that scripture comes alive in us and we declare who our God is, there is nothing like the worship of God to help us establish again who Christ is in us. That's this song. He is a way maker. He is my miracle worker. This song is personal. Come on, it's personal for you today. He's a light in the darkness. That is who He is. Your situation may be up and your situation may be down, but the personhood of Christ remains the same. The finished work of Christ remains the same. So let's sing this song, knowing who our God is. Amen. Amen. Let's sing it out with everything we have today in Jesus' name. In Jesus' most magnificent and powerful name.
I worship. heaven's not, come on here, trust him, say it. You don't have to all the time. Just know he's working on your behalf. He's moving on your behalf. You might be sick in your body. Whether you're watching or whether you're in this room right now, where the Lord reintroduces himself to a generation and amplifies his message. Whether he says to Moses, tell the people that I am, or whether he says, tell them that I am your father, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. There come moments where he says, it's important for you to know who I am. And whenever there's a generation that may forget who he is, he allows a message to stir around the world where it's in everybody's mouth at the same time to say, hello, I want to reintroduce who I am. I still do miracles. I still make waves. I keep my promises. This is who our God is. And we're in a moment where he's reintroducing his attributes to a generation. If you believe it, can you sing it until it rings out in the hearts of everyone who hears? That's why we say, wait.
Whenever the the doctor has said impossible. Hey, we stand up, our way maker. With God, all things are possible. When the doctor said no hope, Jesus is hope. He is hope. Our way maker, our miracle worker. Pull it closer, my way maker, my miracle worker, my light in the darkness. Nothing is impossible.
That you wear the victor's crown. You're my help.